Bonjour. Now, this is gonna be our second Minecraft video. But in this video, I'm gonna be expanding my house. And in order for me to expand my house, now it's nighttime already, so let me sleep. Oh, there's monsters nearby. Go away. I can't sleep. Why can't I sleep? Let me close this door. Oi. Kill this fire. Kill this fire. Anyway, let me use a sword. So I get a good sleep. How's it going to be on there? Die. Can we sleep now? Oh! There's a creeper nearby. Oh, daytime is coming. It's early morning already. And there's a desert monster. What I have to do is, now, I'm on my 2 minutes of recording. So, I'm gonna design this expand. Let me use some, this ocean sandstone. In order for me to expand it, what I have to do is, remove those pillars. Well, that's a creeper. Oh, those are skeletons. They're on fire. What I have to do is put this like this. And here. Wait, no. Right here. Oh, yeah, I don't want to dig sand. And this is on how I'm gonna expand it. Now let me remove those fences. So this will be like this. Now, make an... This will go here. This will go here. Let me call. Then. And then. Let me remove this. And I know that, like. On the last video that I uploaded, I know that, like. one student who's keen, he like that. Mommy? Go away, creeper. There. And let me remove this. I like Minecraft designing. Suppose. This will be my house expansion. Why is it so weird? Why is it? Why? Is this here? This turned out to not be real. I'm just trying to expand more. Once I expand more, I don't want the sand. This cup. I know that, like, at the total perimeter of this house, so this is 4 blocks, and 4 by 7 in, for the inner part. Why is this creeper here? And as I expand, let me tell you that. So there'll be more room. One, two, then go here. I don't want to put this on here. Maybe it likes this. So 1, 2, 3. And look. So I have to so I'll remove this bed. Yeah, so let me put the windows here. Which looks like a... And once I put the windows here, and I put the cut sands, this way looks like a modern. This way looks. Put white. Put this here over here white, and then put this like this. Me cut it like this. Just to confirm, that's like, just that, like this. When you expand your house, like there'll be more room. Like I still have this, and let me put down those two here, and put the windows down here. Delete this. No, I don't want to put that there. And put glass, put windows so we can see outside. Alright, like, now let's fill this here. I'm the only one here, but no, there's no villager, but it's so peaceful here. If you want me to add villager, I'm gonna add villagers. Now let me see how long I'm recording. Now, I'm on my 11th minute of recording. Just to confirm. But I record with Bandicam. Like, let me tell you something, that am I here? He followed me on Google Plus. And I know that he likes to make yo-yo videos. Let's put those down here. Well, let me delete. Wait, let me check. Put this down here, and I don't need the sign. This will be iron bars. Put this down here. This here. This go here. This here. This. Put those down here. And now look at my expanded house. Call my expanded house. Let me put down my bed. I don't need those cactus. I think I want a light blue one. Put it down here. Once I have this bed. And let me put a anvil, a normal anvil. That's the highest. Put this down. No, I want it over here. I want this to go here. I don't need this anymore. I don't need a sword. Let me put a pathway by using so it'll be like this. This is camouflage with this, so what I have to do, use a stone one. Oh, smooth. A smooth stone. What is this like this then? I'm gonna make a road. And let me put those fence over here. destroy. So just to confirm, like, so I have to put this down here. See, this construct means Rose construction is going. Now it's nighttime. Well, I need let me use a torch. Put this down here. Wait. So this light stays on here for this light stays on forever. Down here and here. And now it's no. What? I can't rest. So let me put this down. I'm gonna put this down here to complete the construction. Let me remove this over here. I can't rest. Oh, they're close by. Let me change the difficulty to peaceful. There. So there's no mobs to spam. Now let's sleep. It's daytime already. Let me check how much time I record. I'm now on my 17 minutes of recording. Now getting close to 18 minutes now. Let's roll this like this. This is my house over here. And so let me put a house number for them, like a house. Wait, let me put this. My house number will be 23. No, wait. I don't want to put a house number. So, like, in this house, they put roads around here. No, wait, I don't want an idea. Let me put a farm here. Or when you use dirt. Wait. If I want to spawn villagers. What I need to do is I need a farm. in order to meet the requirement to have a villager. I need them to, if I want to spell them, I need them to be in a house. Once I make a farm, no, this can make a loop. Make three rolls of farm. And this farm will be here. And the bus will put off three farms. And we need water. No, I don't want this here. When you hoe some hoe, when you hoe your diamond hoe, need some seeds. Now we need what we need is pumpkin seed. I think I want beetroot. Beetroot and pumpkin seed. Now I get the farm. Here, this is going to be pumpkin wood. Now see. What about that, like, so then they can grow over here, so This will be my farm. I think I may build a house for a villager right over here, but I have no time to do this, but I'm gonna end this video here. But let me check how much time. Now I'm on my 25th minute of recording now, but I'll see you guys next time. But please follow, please subscribe if you're new to this channel, and follow me on two of my social medias, on my Instagram and Twitter, which are both at Montreal7171. And I'll see you guys next time. And if you want to make a part 3, please give this video to another 2 likes. Bye.